One local prosecutor says the level of truancy in his district is a crime, literally. Usually when a student misses several days of school, it's the student who gets penalized. But in Harrison County, parents could face up to 3 years in prison for felony neglect. WLKY's Ann Bowden has more.
Well, the school year here in Harrison County isn't even halfway over, and already some students in the elementary and middle schools have missed 30 to 40 days of school. The county prosecutor says it's not the students who are now in trouble. It's the parents who could be going to jail.
We have a truancy court that involves our juvenile probation department, and they work in the schools, and that focuses on grades 7 through 12.
And for grades 7 through 12, it's the student who gets the penalty through juvenile court for truancy. But what about in elementary school?
There's never any excuse to have a second or third grader who has 30 or 40 absences.
In fact, prosecutor Otto Schulk calls it criminal neglect, a felony. Using Indiana's educational neglect laws, Schulk is launching a new initiative for first through sixth graders, holding their parents criminally responsible for not taking them to school. He calls the new program, Get Them in the Classroom.
This is designed to not include the student. I don't want the student to feel like they're in trouble for this. This is mom and dad.
And the primary reason parents fall short is also criminal to Schulk.
Mom and dad are either hungover or they're high and they just can't get out of bed, or some of it's just laziness. And you know, that's unacceptable.
After 10 truancies, Schulk will prosecute elementary school parents with the felony charge, and they'll face up to 3 years in prison. But parents are given a chance. These letters are going out to thousands in the county, giving them a warning. It also alerts parents that if they're close to the 10 truancies, a meeting with his office can help resolve the issue. The letter is personally signed by Schulk.
When we hold incarceration over their head, I have a feeling that they'll be able to get out of bed in the morning and take their son or daughter to school.
Now, 2,500 parents will be receiving that letter, and the county prosecutor says right off the bat, 250 parents are looking at jail time. Here in Harrison County, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
And this is the first of its kind initiative for the Harrison County School District. Schulk hopes it will help prevent the cycle of dropouts and associated crime in the county. All three school districts within the county got on board with this new program.